February is Black History Month, and each week we will be highlighting a number of individuals who have made lasting impacts in our society. This week we are spotlighting musician and composer Terrence Blanchard, taking his bow this past fall during a 9-minute curtain call after the Met's premiere of his opera, Fire Shut Up in My Bones. Terrence Blanchard could see this was no ordinary night at the opera. The 4,000-strong audience at the Metropolitan Opera in New York erupted with applause at the conclusion of the premiere performance. Blanchard's Fire Shut Up in My Bones was the first staged work in the house since March 2020, when the coronavirus pandemic forced a citywide shutdown. More importantly, and astonishingly, it was the first opera composed by a Black composer in the 138-year history of the Met. The opera, which has an all-Black cast, is based on a 2014 memoir by New York Times columnist Charles Lowe. The story is an emotionally searing picture of growing up in segregated northern Louisiana in the 1970s. There were so many faces of pride, Terrence recalled. Obviously, it was directed towards me, but it was much bigger than me. Seeing themselves on the stage, seeing people that they knew, seeing the culture on stage at the Met had people in tears. This past October, Terrell Music Apprentices had the opportunity to see this incredible performance at the Met single cast, as well as meet Charles Blow through a virtual gathering. We consider it an immense honor to have been witness to this monumental moment in the Met's history.
On Wednesday, February 16th and Thursday, February 17th, the I Am Terrell sophomore production class proudly presents Eurydice by Sarah Ruhl. The performance will be at 7 o'clock in the Black Box, and tickets are $5 for students and $10 for adults, and can be purchased at www.iamterrell.booktix.com. So, make sure you come out Wednesday and Thursday and support your IMT theater department.
Speaking of theater apprentices, we want to take a moment to recognize their incredible work. In addition to the students who qualified in October, three additional students, Meadow Simpson, Hannah Campbell, and Matilda Thompson, qualified for the International Thespian Convention based on their excellent performances during the virtual Texas Thespian Petition. Congratulations, friends. Pound some Panthers.
Congratulations to Mr. Calloway's advisory for winning the prize for the most cuddle buddies donated to our teddy bear drive, benefiting children at Cook's Hospital. Mr. Calloway's advisory donated 14 teddy bears and will receive a sweet treat this week as their prize. Thank you to everyone who donated teddy bears for this special cause.
Seniors, we want to celebrate your incredible accomplishments. Complete the QR code to identify the colleges you've been accepted into, as well as any scholarships you've received. Feel free to complete the form each time you have more good news to share. The student government will check the form weekly and update the Class of 22 celebration wall outside of the Go Center.
Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, keep perfecting your Panther Prep.